think mostly it's a feeling of helplessness. But the other thing is that because the national security law is so broad that, like, whatever you do, you'll be charged anyway. So I don't think people should fear too much about it. Because the thing is that I do think freedom is how we act it out. It's not given by the government or by people. We have to act out our freedom.
The 是一個獨裁的惡法。什麼叫獨裁呢？因為這個政權不是代表我們人民的。為什麼我說它沒有權代表我們人民呢？因為它沒有經過我們人民的選票去授權的。所以這個惡法強加於香港，就是一個獨裁的惡法，我們當然要反對了。